Shinden Refuse Incineration Center that JFE Engineering designed and operates at Niigata City, northeastern Japan, converts the energy generated by burning garbage into electricity and reuses it. Normally, in the central control room, workers monitor the condition of combustion at all times. When the alarm sounds like advanced combustion, they stop supplying garbage and adjust the condition of combustion.
この画面でこの吸塵装置というのは、この焼却炉の中に、ゴミを、投入する装置です。で、この非合紙というのはこの焼却炉の中のゴミを、送っていく装置になります。この2つの装置で焼却炉の中の、ゴミの量を調節しています。
This plant is monitored by artificial intelligence technology without human power. 1号炉の燃焼が強くなっています。